Hey everyone, welcome to another Day in the Life series vlog, and I'll be showing you how my day-to-day work looks like as a software engineer. Typically, I wake up a bit past 9 a.m, I usually skip breakfast, and today I still got 10 more minutes to make coffee and practice my latte art. Oat milk is always a bit tricky to foam, but I promise I've done better in the past. I'm a full-time remote software engineer, so I'm not required to go to office. 10 a.m. is usually the time when I start working. By the way, sorry for the messy floor and unpacked boxes. We just moved to a new place last weekend, and things are still a little bit unorganized. As a responsible citizen, I start my day from checking direct messages to make sure I'm on top of things. Today, I have uninterrupted 2 hours of focus time from 10 to 12 that I use for just coding and getting to my top priorities in the day. Wednesday is typically a no-meeting day for me, but in general, I tend to avoid meetings unless it's absolutely needed. At noon, it's time for lunch. We usually order the grocery packages that come with recipes, so we don't have to figure out what to eat ourselves. Today, we're gonna have shrimp tacos. All the materials are here, let's start preparing. Cooking is an important ritual for me, not just because I love food, but the process itself is a very healing and mindful exercise as well. I really love tacos, it's super easy to cook, doesn't take much of our time, delicious and super healthy. And there's a lot of room to improvise. There you go. Wrap everything with tortilla, add protein and veggie. Oh, life is so good. Normally I take lunch break until 1 p.m, checking on social media, watching some YouTube videos. Then I'll start the work with a cup of iced coffee. Coffee to me seems to be a strict boundary between work and life. My work in the afternoon is all about focus time as well. I think my rule of thumb for work and prioritization is to focus only on one or two things every day, and try not to get distracted by other things that come up randomly. I usually take multiple small breaks in the afternoon. Today, I have a small task to set up the castle. The work is simple, but it's engaging enough to let me get out of the zone and rest up my brain. It's always the mystery if your cat is gonna like the toy you buy for them, and their personalities can actually be so different. But I like to take opportunities to see how they react to new things coming into their lives. And she seems to enjoy it. Work continues after the breaks. My productivity tends to decline over time, and around 5 o'clock in the afternoon, this is usually when I start wrapping up the work and take some mental notes on what to prioritize tomorrow. Before dinner, I usually enjoy some time to myself, checking my phone, cats, watching some more YouTube videos. Both of us today are tired from work, so we're eating some prepared food from Trader Joe's today. Cooking is generally fun, but it's nice to have the option to not have to cook sometimes. After dinner, I usually go to gym, but today is a rest day for me, so I'm taking a walk outside instead. Close to our home, there's the Lake Union that's just about 20 minutes of walk away, and the view is amazing in summer. Daytime is very long in summer Seattle. It's already 8 p.m, but it looks still pretty bright. Downtime is important. Even just 10 minutes to think about absolutely nothing is amazing, and I try to set aside some time every day for that. It makes you feel small and forget about the stress in life. On my way back, I ran into my girlfriend who had just finished her workout. We ended up doing an unplanned grocery run together at a local K-Market. When we got home, fur babies were having their last meal of the day. For the rest of a few hours, I needed to finish up with a books giveaway that I promised from last video. Then after that, I got a chance to look through the video clips from today and started thinking about editing. Around 10:30, I usually stop any work that requires me to think and mentally start preparing for sleep. My girlfriend and I would enjoy some time catching up with TV. That's it for today. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoy it. Please subscribe and like this video. Until next video, stay tuned. Bye.
I don't ever feel that bad. Thank you, tell me how dumb wrong you wasting your energy. Here's the same we spurred out in Tennessee.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, I can't get fooled again. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice.